So here's you're getting your core back in shape from pregnancy. We're going to be having you on a kneeling position, knee down. We want to really keep that left glute from the knee that's down really engaged and hip forward. Draw in your stomach in as you hold your child. You're going to pick him off your leg, and you're going to rotate over the leg, or yep, over the leg and back. And we start there with just rotations. Just nice and slow. So you stay nice and tall. Keep the baby happy. Then when you get back to center,